what society deems important is enshrined in its art. So when you look back 100, 200 years, 1,000 years back, what's enshrined in the artwork? Well, that's what was important to that society. So putting a drop in the right bucket is really fun.
Yeah.